He's right. Got the completion, but he's not one of the more dynamic guys in the league. So even though he caught it, couldn't turn it into much more.
Into double coverage, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Peck. Now the ball comes loose. Now a hit, and he fumbles. It's loose again. Touchdown, Cowboys!